We're at Venice Beach now, and I think we're continuing to Santa Monica at the moment, so we'll see what happens. See where it goes, see where it leads. Okay, where am I supposed to go? This way, what am I supposed to do? Let's see. Let's look at this quest.
Dr. Reed, you there, man?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice, running errands.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Oh, over the fence. There we go. Oh, right through the head, too. Yeah, there we go, right through the head. What's up? You got some surfboards for me, bro? Bye-bye. That's a big boy right there. Let's see. Oh, I feel stupid. I have a gun. I can just take him out with the gun, dude. Come on, come over here. I got that weapon. You're no more, you're dead. That's one homie down. Where's the other homie? Where's the other big boy? Get skewered, son. Yo. Sheesh, they all came out the cut right. Critical. Critical, boy. Sit down. I didn't say you could hit me. Give me that protein bar. You're dead. You're no more, you're dead. Oh shit, where'd you come from? Sit down. I curb stomped you when you got up, son. Stay back. the hell was that? Oh, that's the wire on the ground. Hey, bro, we got complaints over here at the bathroom. Oh, I got the double stick, bro.
Best clear any onlookers unless they fall to harm. This smells like the place.
Aha! Ah, scared me. Not today. Aha! I had a feeling that was you. Run away. Oh, there's bathrooms on both sides. Alright. Ooh! See, that didn't scare me because now I knew. Okay. Knock, knock, come outside. What does it say? Everyone has it? What does everyone have, Bill? Alright. How much? I should be able to take this guy out. Yo, who the f- Hey, yo, fire boy. Dude. Oh my god, where did you come from?
Okay, now for the main event.
Give me that candy bar, bro. Jeez. Dude, back up, son. I heard you. Oh my god, I got killed. I got killed. What the hell? Yeah, you think you can get me from down there? You stupid, bro. Have this. Have a pipe bomb, son. Stupid. I have a feeling when I open this door, he's gonna bust out like a G. Bro, you...
Hey.
Everything okay?
Wait, how the hell did he...
You're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Well, that's Paul Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of...
Well, what the...
Of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay.
What?
So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But... Excalibur.
Is he just gonna bust it with the Vegas, with the hammer?
My people will get in touch. Okay.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. What?
Oh! What?
That's my new Vegas.
Right? It's insane! Oh. All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back.
Oh, he came up the suit. Wait, what?
Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh my.
Okay. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Cool.
Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing?
You smack. Come on. They see me running. You really gonna follow me like that? Stupid. Get smashed. Oh. Whoa! Hold up. Am I going the right direction? Yes, I am. Oh my god. Headshot. So check the lot behind Lenny's. Is this Lenny's? Check the lot behind Lenny's. Where the hell is Lenny's? Is that Lenny's? I gotta look at the map. Oh, it's over there. Okay. So it's back here.
Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
Alright, let me take this gun out. I'm gonna reload. Get rid of this. Put that in there just in case I need it. Can I? Not jump. Oh, I have to press square for that? Come on now.
Dylan does look swole. Okay.
Yo, Dylan looks swole, bro. Oh, that's a big tanker. Shit. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, snap. Look, fire boy.
Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
It is men's. They got the long range. Ah, you stupid. You just walked right into me. Take all your stuff. That's where guns come in handy, my boy. That's where guns come in handy.
Back to the craft for tea and cake.
Oh, I needed that. Just gonna run back now. Doop doop doo doop doop doo doop doop doo doop doop doo. Doop doop doo doop doo. Running through a street. Not even a street, it's more like a boardwalk, I guess. Not even boards, but like cement walk, I guess you want to call it. Oh, it's another big boy. Okay. It's not even just a big boy, it's also a big fat boy, too. What's up, yo?
Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dim became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day.
You told him not to skip leg day, but they did.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serving hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
Nah.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
I don't want to get another one of these. Why would I purchase that when I can just build it? Where's a crafting table in here? Oh, it's over here. I think. Is it? Oh yeah, it is. I feel mad stupid. The hell is it? Okay, it's a mace. Get rid of the rake. I'll repair that. And this one's fine for now. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of this. I don't want the base. Cool beans, bro. Well, we helped them. We're gonna go find a way to get to the militarized zone. So that's what we'll do in the next episode. So see you guys in the next episode. Peace.